Hey guys, what's up and welcome back with interview of Stephen Hauser. Keep watching this video till the end, a part of his interview.
Svaki njegov koncert je pravi spektakl, roller coaster emocija i njegova misija je da muzika spaje. I to je zaista tako bilo i sinoć u Banja Luci na četvrtom Banja Luka Festu i kojom je zapravo otpočeo svoju evropsku turneju. Ja ću napomenuti da je on pre nedelju dana, 25. juna, imao veliku američko-kanadsku turneju. U prvim redovima našla se Celine Dion, a ovoga puta nas je zaista uveo jednu divnu emociju i upravo utisima sa četvrtog Banja Luka Festa. I naravno daljim planovima rezimiramo i razgovaramo sa našim čuvenim svetskim violončelistom Stjepanom Hauserom. Želimo vam dobro jutro. Ja vam čestitam na spektakularnom koncertu na otvaranju Banja Luka Festa. Kakvi su utisci?
Wow, kakva najava. Wow, fenomenalno. Ovo je bio moj prvi put u Banja Luci. Nikad nismo svirali tamo sve ove silne godine i napokon je došao i taj dan i stvarno je bilo ludo i nezaboravno.
So that was his interview in Europe. You guys know that Stephen Hauser always have interviews in different countries, in different states. Everybody is waiting, every reporter especially waiting for his arrival. They do a lot of hard work to get his interview. And this is also a great achievement by the reporter to get Stephen Hauser interview, because you guys know that he's a brand, and every brand is always have a busy life, so that is why it is very difficult for any reporter to get interview from Stephen Hauser. But finally some reporter are able to do that. That is a great achievement. Stephen Hauser always give interview with love and very passionate. So that's it. I hope you guys love it. If you do, then hit like button, share, comment, and subscribe.